going to do this thing. I think maybe I should just go to this location and maybe you should just take over.
No. You know, Pastor Aspire, let's just put by the grace of God, it's not as if I'm boasting or anything. Pastor has put me in charge of this evangelism. Oh. You know, I'm in charge. You should not tell me where we will go. I should be the one to. Okay. So this is where we are going. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
And as a matter of fact, sir, I should be the one in the front, not you. So,
Mark chapter 16, verse 40 to
50, 16
is there.
Right.
Use it.
Hey,
Rocky, see those two.
My God, brother of God.
Those two, I think we should approach them. I'll give you some
stuff. I'll preach to the ladies any day, and you will preach to that guy.
You know, I'm just a new convert.
Hello.
Now.
Told you I'm the evangelist leader. I'll preach to that lady, and you preach to that guy. So yes. You are going to the guy and preaching to the lady. Okay?
It is well. God will take control.
I'll kill you if you don't send me back my money now. I would like to pay you for something. I just to give me this stuff.
Brati, I know you want to see.
You see, this kind of people, they need Jesus. You see, you need to preach to people like this. You need to go deep inside him and preach to him.
Okay, it is well.
Do you understand?
Yes,
do you understand?
Yes.
These are your people. Go and preach to him. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Go. Save
brother.
Johnny.
Brother.
A few moments later.
So brother, remember John 3:16.
Yes, sir.
And also remember, I overheard you calling somebody. Don't kill anybody.
I'm sure I won't. I won't. Thank you, brother.
God bless you.
All right?
Yes, sir.
All right.
God bless you. What about Braki? How is he doing?
Braki?
Shut up.
God understand. He understands everything. I'm very sure that man will have beaten you. Anyhow. Right?
The man that even he was kneeling down said, I pray together with him now. Come and see the picture. He received Jesus as his Lord and personal. See the picture. See.
He received Jesus.
Yes, now he accepted like fast. He just burst into
that man. Right. I say okay, somebody.
Yes, now I don't know. The Holy Spirit just touched him all of a sudden. I don't just understand. So see, wow.
So tell me, how do you preach? How do you approach him in the first place and talk to him?
You see, I already asked God before. I asked the Holy Spirit to touch the lives of the people I'm going to minister to before I even came. So you get, it's just the spirit that, it doesn't matter who you approach, it's just the spirit that will back you up as you are going.
So you mean you prayed before coming here?
I prayed now. I expected you, so how do you approach the woman now?
Actually, what happened was that when I got there, about the word of God. You see, God
loves us, that's why I came to this world. I'm talking to you, you are using your phone.
What's all this? You see, if you don't give your life to God, if you don't believe in Him, you will die.
Okay.
That is why
come
you will die. It is death. Calm down. Mark chapter 16. He said, those that don't believe, they'll be condemned. You don't condemn
them. So that's where you approach the girl. You don't approach someone like that now. You have to approach them with love. You get.
I thought as much.
God will help us, don't worry, it is well.
So should we begin?
Yeah, let's go!
But please, don't tell anybody what happened today. Please!
Oh, okay, yeah, I should. Okay, I will not tell.
Wait,
I just got a notification. And wait, is this you? Ah! Fast. Chai.
Breaking news!
Don't worry, let's be going, don't worry, let's just be going. Don't think too much, let's be going.
Breaking news!
Don't worry, let's go.